Patrick Emerling scores his third career Coors Light Pole. Patrick, talk about the run.
Well, we unloaded with a great car today, and we tuned it in pretty good in practice. We didn't run a whole lot of practice, but we were real comfortable, and we had a good car in practice, and then we just kind of repeated it for the time trial run. So we just just had a real comfortable car out there, and we knew we had speed, so now we're starting in the front, and just gotta go from there and hopefully stay out there.